Yeah, I think, you know, obviously with the Logan start the other day, our higher leverage guys should be good to go today. You know, we were down in the game last night. You know, Sauce through the flex has been pretty good out of the bullpen. You know, he's throwing strikes, he's getting them out, and very lower pitch counts as well. So we should be in good shape today. I'd love to see Castillo take us into the seventh inning today, but we'll see. The Pirates have an interesting team. We learned a lot about them yesterday. We have to make adjustments today, so it should be a fun game.
You sort of knew Carlos was going to do something against him.
It's just something about that right field corner with Carlos. You know, he's got just enough, can hook him, can get the ball in the air, just enough down there to get out of the park. It's good to see Carlos. He meant so much to our team last year. He's just an awesome person. And I think some of the Carlos Santana pixie dust, whatever you want to call it, is rubbing off on their young players. You know, he brings that to a team. He's got a way of just connecting with players no matter what their background is. And it's a credit to him. So I miss him. He's a good dude. I feel really good about the opportunity to have him play for us last year because he meant a lot to our team.